right, James?
Yeah, mate.
All right, another card trick here. I'm going to use the two red aces as my helper cards. They are just two cards, nothing, no funny business going on. No funny moves or nothing.
Okay, well, there's helper people in school.
Yes.
Okay.
All right, cool, whatever. Right, and do you want to shuffle the pack?
I'll let you shuffle it because I can't shuffle.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Okay, you know, you can tell me when to stop shuffling whenever, you know, I can promise you. I'll even give it a fair table cut and everything, yeah? You know, no breaks, nothing, you know, so. And I'll even give it, you know, multiple cuts, you know. What are you doing?
Sorry.
So, you know, no setup, no card force, nothing. Yeah?
No, that's good, that's a good shuffle. I like that.
You happy with that shuffle?
Yes, I am. I hope the audience are as well.
Choose a card. Worst fan in the world.
Yeah!
That's a good fan, actually.
Take it.
Don't look at it, Dan.
Okay. Memorize your card. Do you know what it is? Can you see it on the camera?
Yeah.
I hope so. Alright, so I'm gonna stick it. Sit up when you want.
Stop.
There. Okay. So you chose when to stop, yeah? And that's your card. I'm just gonna push it in. Okay?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah.
That's so funny.
You're a bit strange one.
Thank you.
Okay, so these red aces. Yeah. Ace of, what's it called? Diamonds and ace of hearts, yeah?
Yeah.
If I just place the pack there, they're going to find your card without me touching the pack.
Yeah.
If I just give the deck.
Can we take it out?
You can take it out.
Yay!
Yeah.
Is that your card?
Oh my god. Oh, wait. Yeah. Oh my god.